Hello all, welcome back to Extreme Sprint 3010. Let's go on with the Time League. Four courses against the time. Grand Arena. The machine's still there though. I was expecting it not to be a machine. Oh, it is. It doesn't move. It does move, never mind. It's only one lap though. That's interesting. Nova Stadium. A minute 50, all right. Another 17 seconds left. Frontline Stadium. That's a bit shit. God, this feels so slow compared to the other ones. Oh my god. This is horrible. Very easy. Alright, final stage, City Stadium. Basically 5 minutes, damn, alright. We'll be right back. I swear I pressed jump, but anyway. Case. You have successfully finished Time League, unlocked Tournament Grand League, and the single sprint Crimson Colosseum. I am so glad that was actually quite easy. Now there's only one left, which is 15 courses against the Chaser. I am not looking forward to that, but anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one, so catch ya then.